appear to be closely covered in Turkey, President Obama described the election as a
Hello, my name is Joseph Mastaki. I'm in Long Tomato. I live in Vancouver. And November 2013, I live in Manchester. Then there's a
show you the latest scene from the area around the Carillon Bar, which is one of the sites where gunmen wreaked their havoc. As you can see, there's quite a crowd gathered.
Oh, Buddy, you live in London,
eh? On this occasion. Yeah. Interesting point that there was a state of emergency across.
So, it's got to be bad.
On the terms of the state of emergency, you can't have panic gathering, but there have been an exception made, as you might well understand.
Bye.
The authorities, given the situation. And the news